pretty easy.
This formula is pretty easy, bro.
This is what
you get, right?
So it's like, I'm just to find the slope of it.
We got this. Yo, I'm gonna use the bathroom.
Do you think somebody put like a clock in here?
Imagine, yo, why was it 4 o'clock?
I don't know, let's check.
Yeah, that looks like a...
Yo, dude, shit, yo, we do better fucking run.
Crap. Crap, yo, this... What the... Who the hell?
Yo, let's be out, drop that.
Wait, don't drop it, don't drop it, don't drop it, yo.
This could be, if we drop it, it's gonna defuse.
Alright. Okay, bomb expert now? How do you know this?
I watched Hurt Locker. It's crazy. Alright, okay, look. This is the plan. We can't let anybody know about the bomb because we touched it, and it's gonna be our fault if we do anything.
Why don't we just warn them?
No, because if we warn them, they're gonna call the cops,
yeah.
They're gonna call the fire department and everything, and it's gonna be blame on us. They're gonna take us to court. We gotta do this ourselves.
Alright,
fuck
it. Alright?
Alright,
good.
Okay. Alright. I'm gonna carry the book back. Alright. Come here.
That's so scary, dude.
Huh? I'm not even kidding. Be careful with that thing. I don't know, bro.
Be careful my life, son.
Yeah, I know, but I'm the one who's holding the damn bomb.
Maybe we should walk a little faster.
Alright, okay, let's go.
Nothing.
Alright, okay. I found something. Alright, so early this morning, an Australian woman, she also got car bombed, right? And the Department of Bombs, they
they found something that they can help others defuse bombs, right?
Dude, why
are
you
searching
that up?
Oh,
you're too bad.
No.
What?
Yo.
Our schools don't allow you to, right? How am I supposed to test my job? I just go on Google and be like, how do you use a bomb?
It's a Yahoo answer. Alright, Daniel, I found something. Alright, so, in Yahoo Answers, they said that in order to defuse the bomb, you have to cut the green wire, right? The green and the red wire. So it should be there. Why the hell are you laughing?
What are you laughing for?
Yo, man, Aaron Sanchez.
She wants to hook up, son. That's crazy.
Yo, we're in a bomb situation right now, okay?
Listen, if I die, don't
need to hook up with
if I die, let me die satisfied,
alright? Alright, okay.
Yeah.
Nigga, what are you doing?
Man, I'm getting...
Stop flirting with it, get your ass up.
Come.
Oh man,
he dropped something.
Can we check it?
I think so, he dropped it. Is he there?
Men!
Middle!
Okay.
He left, he's not there anymore. Where'd he drop?
Did you hear that?
Oh god. What if it's like...
Is this a bag?
I think it's a cell phone.
You open it first.
No, you open it.
Thank you.
Oh, there's a bomb in the school? Yeah, okay, that's not awesome. Yeah.